The concept of variation or proportionality, questions involving the proportionality sign or use of a constant. Example, look at this one. A is proportional to square of B and inversely proportional to C. So A is proportional to B square upon C can be written. To remove the sign of proportionality, we have to include a constant. And therefore, we say that A is equal to K times B square upon C, where K is a constant. Now when B is equal to 2, C is equal to 5, A is equal to 100 is given. So case 1 gives you this relationship. Through this, you can find the value of K, turns out to be 5 by 4. And now in the second case, A and B are given. Through case 1, we know the value of K and therefore value of C can be determined. A is equal to K into B square upon C. A, K and B are known, C can be solved. So that is how you solve these questions. This was the concept, guys. GMAT shorts are deliberately kept brief. For an elaborate explanation, please refer the stage 1 videos. Thanks for watching.